Hello and welcome at the NeedUp campus here in Groenlo. In this release review, we will not only take a look at our latest EOS release, EOS 2021.1, but we also show you around here at the headquarters where it all happens. The new update will bring important new features like the support of 802.1x and an improved factory reset implementation. And here's Wesley to tell you more about it.
So, 802.1x, what does it mean and what does it enable? But to answer that, let's start at the beginning. Next time you're in the office, take a look around at the wide variety of IP devices that are connected to your system. You'll see laptops, you'll see computers, you'll see TVs, you'll see maybe your coffee machine, and of course, your access control system. But the wide variety of these devices also increases the risk within your network. And this is where 802.1x comes in. It's a port-based network access control, one of the biggest industry standards used. And this allows you to keep your network secure because 802.1x determines which devices are allowed access and which are not. For a device to be trusted by the 802.1x protocol, it requires to have a digital certificate installed. So when your IT department provides an employee with a laptop, they need to install this digital certificate on this device. So when the employee uses his laptop to connect to your network, based on this digital certificate, the device is authenticated. So when a device without this digital certificate connects with your network, for example, a visitor or an untrusted device, this device does not get access. Now, let's translate this to EOS. To implement 802.1x, you need a so-called RADIUS server. And this RADIUS server is responsible for checking each and every device that is attempting to connect with your network. Within the access control system, it is the door controller that is attempting this connection. From NeedUp, we preload each and every device with this digital certificate. And this certificate is used by the RADIUS server to check whether the device is trusted. When the connection is trusted, the communication with the EOS server can then be started. This method of authentication means only trusted devices of any kind can be connected with your network, providing an extra step in keeping your people, assets, and buildings secure. It's a feature we implemented in EOS to keep track with technology and security risks, both physical and cyber. Now let's go back to Bob to have a look at our kernel updates.
In this new release, we've updated the operating systems of a door controller. We call it the new controller platform. And you could compare this update a little bit with updating your PC from Windows XP to Windows 10. With this update, we not only installed the latest security patches and updates, but it also enables new features like the support of 802.1x. Also new in this new EOS release is the improved factory reset functionality. Previously, the factory reset allowed you to reset the network settings of your door controller so that you could refine it via our network diagnostic tools. Now with the improved factory reset functionality, it's also possible to go back in EOS version on your door controller. And that is, for example, very useful when you're a channel partner and you have a test environment for your customer and you want to rule out all scenarios before updating the live production environment of your customers. And also, if you have spare parts in your truck which are on the wrong EOS version, you can use the factory reset to reset it to the older EOS version and then update it to the correct EOS version. Or, for example, if an update fails, you can use the factory reset to go back and retry that update.
With EOS, we control access to any physical location that needs to stay secure. And by protecting your people, assets, and buildings, we bring freedom to everyday life.
And in this new EOS release, where a lot of improvements to the core of our controllers have been made, we are keep on continuing to bring you more freedom and security for life. Thank you for watching.
Have a great day.